Son of a bitch!
Get off!
Buttons. I don't
Yeah, I heard it too. I see
you. Sit down. Sit down, Violet. Oh, my God. Don't bring me over there, you stupid bitch.
Get up!
Release him right now!
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We're not sticking around to find out.
We will. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. It better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the way. Squeeze through here.
No weapons or anything I can pick up. I need bullets.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
The fucking part I couldn't beat forever. And
whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like a cloak. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
This one? I was hoping to avoid that too. Damn it. No?
Over here.
He likes to always be crouched. There we go.
Hey, Tess!
Coming! It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Oh, well, we're going up. Ooh, let's see if there's any weapons here. Those are useful.
Pig. Don't look at me like that. Not my fault you're a pig. Got a scissors so you can heal yourself. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there it is. No, we can't lift this. I'm not sure. Yeah, I gotta go there. Move, stupid bitch! Was that this one or the next one down?
Oh. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face? That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like this.
like bats. If you want to see, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Have you noticed that these two just stand the whole
really cool. Everything is totally cool.
Tess just like, I'm a rock star. I don't have to crouch. And they always have like a massive amount of bullets. Oh yeah, no doubt about it.
Give me a hand with this.
Much closer to you than I fucking. Yeah.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Really?
Search for supplies.
Shit.
Okay.
Oh, that was intense.
I want to build it first, yes. Make me a sheath. Did he fucking make it? I'm like sitting there confused.
See how it says one?
No. Oh. Yeah. Dog, if you're gonna shit yourself, go shit yourself in your bed.
Fuck.
Did you hear her? She just lets loose, like, and stands there, like, what happened?
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
What do you mean, patch myself up? I should already be healed. God. Damn.
Only use that shit on
the cooker. Only on the cooker? Can I throw bricks at me? Oh, no. There's gonna be one right there. Use a shift to open the door. I want them.
Yo.
Yeah, that's retarded. Why do I gotta make a new one? I don't. That's Fox. There, I got two shifts.
Try not
When do you get like sledgehammers and shit? Or do you not get those?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Is that clear right there? Or is that them? No, that's them.
Looks like we're going up.
Well, I felt vibrating.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
I know. Will you stand so you can talk?
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Oh, I got with dum-dum bitch. Alright, well, come on. Get over here. Hello? What? Aw. Because that's gotta be where we gotta get out. I'm just checking it out, really. I don't know. What the fuck? Why won't it let me up there?
Oh, look up there again?
Look where? There.
Just see if there's a way through.
Really? Exactly. You've seen that too, right?
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You gotta.
Those people stop fucking trying to get me to go to parties. If I wanted to come, I'd fucking join.
Come on,
I
babe.
I haven't joined, so stop fucking talking to me. Jesus.
Clickers?
Shit. Go.
The court's dead. Can I kill them without stabbing them? Where's
say. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Now how do we get through this?
Give me a second.
He's always
the stairwell's blocked.
And the crowd's just like,
should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
It did, but I forgot how to like switch out weapons and shit too. I'm like, Jesse, how do I do this? I don't know. You'll figure it out. I was just like, fuck. Well, are you gonna let me watch? There, I just did swap. Come on, fuck off.
Runners.
Yeah, go check it out. Stay with the girl.
I'm the one that has to go down. That sucked. Royal dick. Try a melee weapon. No fucking shit. I was more trying not to get seen. What game were you playing? Huh? Hmm? What game were you playing?
Yeah!
Anyway, I still don't get what I'm supposed to do, though. Like, all I know is I'm supposed to go check it out. I checked it out. I know how many there are. Do I have to kill all the zombies by myself? Is that a clicker or a zombie? That's a clicker.
And all of a sudden I just pull the bar down and I eat shit on the fucking road, on the bridge, and like people are honking the horn at me. And I know it was way before Raven even got pregnant, so like there was a few times that like I would go like meet up with her and we'd go do coke and then walk to school or something. Mm. Oh shit, you're on fucking
That's why I'm kind of like, I had a mouthful of coffee so I couldn't say anything. How do I get to my fucking height? Huh? Anybody? The knife. Yeah. I got two shirts.
Thank you.
Fuck that. Last time I did that, I died. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to kill him, though. No, he's been walking circles for a bit. Where the fuck did that little bastard go? So, how do you get...
I woke up and I ended up at Eric's fucking
house. What?
Like Boston. I just remember, like,
really, Thomas? I don't know where to go. So I'm like, I'm just sitting here watching this one guy go around in circles. Because I don't know where the fuck to go.
Try and shoot him.
No, why did it use my shiv? No. Okay, so I got one of the zombies. I don't know how to run.
One foot in front of the other foot.
I think you hold down the one
I think the dog's gonna have the shits the way she's farting. And you know why? Because she has more of her old food and we were trying to transfer her over and we're out of the pedigree. There's like two or three over there. I'm contemplating throwing bricks at them, but then I'm like, what happens if like 10 come at me again? Clicker. Two right there. One of them is the clicker. Where's the other son of a bitch?
You think that the window is
box. Get it.
Get out of the fucking tree.
Holy fuck, Thomas. That's like the second time he's done that. So there's one clicker and two non-clickers that I have to kill. I want to see how long before Tweaker comes back. Then let him walk away, then go shoot that fucking clicker. If I can. Son of a bitch. Well, fuck, I've done it how many times now? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna know where the fuck they're gonna pop up. Mm. Come on, freak.
Come on down.
Depressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Circles. I got leg. Flag. Looks like we're going up.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Doing all right.